Ooh, do I want a hood?
I might go with the hood. Can't remember what I did on the way over here, but it's not bright and sunny like it was on the way over here, so it's not so far. I won't die of heat exhaustion. I should have gotten my map ready to go, but sometimes I just am on autopilot. Well, it's 47, it's gotten warmer, so I probably don't need that.
The Bluetooth device is ready to pair. Connected successfully.
Alright. Well, I think that's Nicolette over there, but I'm not real sure. This is one way. I don't think there's a back way in and out. To go around, I guess. Check here. It's on the back way out. I don't think there is. So that'll mean. I'm just gonna go this way. Nobody on this sidewalk. It could be, it could follow around that. Yeah, so there's Nicolette. Turn left up here. And then head back towards the tall buildings.
Turn left onto Nicolette Avenue, then turn right onto East 19th Street. Turn right onto East 19th Street, then turn left onto 1st Avenue South.
Interesting.
Quarter mile, turn left onto East Grant Street. Turn left onto 1st Avenue South.
Yeah, I'm going to. It's kind of Parkland-ish. Yeah, no, there's a lane. People are just parked over the line. And it's also really dirty. I haven't bothered to clean it up after the snow. what's going on. Okay, so it looks like there is both ways traffic. I guess I'll have to get out of this lane when I get up here to the school bus.
To Nicolette Mall. Right onto Nicolette Mall. In a quarter mile, turn left onto South 9th Street.
Oh, sure, it does. Useless red light. I wonder if they'll take me to 5th or if it'll take me some other way. I'm just gonna do what it says. Free ride somewhere. Anybody else is going? I'm gonna go. Nope, there we go. Free ride. Who gets the free ride? Quite here this morning. No, it was close. This is where I was this morning.
Turn left onto South 9th Street.
So it wants me to turn here. It wants me to go on Hennepin. There's less buses on Hennepin, so maybe that'll be okay.
1,000 feet, turn right onto Hawthorne Avenue.
I don't actually know where Hawthorne is. There's LaSalle. I guess Hawthorne is after that. Alright, let's just turn in the bike lane. Makes a lot of sense. Hawthorne Garage, interesting. So do I lose my bike lane and just like go to the other side? What a dumb setup. I guess I could just turn on Hennepin. Let's see what we got. We got a walk. You know what? Nobody's coming. Let's just do that. I'm not sure what this guy's doing. I know. figure out whether or not they can turn up here. And they found out they could. It's excellent for them.
Left onto North 7th Street, then turn right onto North 1st Avenue.
Let's go, let's go. Come. Oh yeah, we both got this. Let's do it. Oh, now we got this guy.
Right, number, staff.
Yeah. There's a nice pothole.
1,000 feet, your destination will be on the left.
I guess they're called potholes because you can pot plants in them? I'm not real sure. Is it because you can store Mary Jane in them? I don't know. Leave a comment if you know where that name comes from. I'd love to know. I'd also love it if people didn't park their membership shuttles in the bike lane. But such is life, I suppose.
Destination is on the left.